हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। डियर फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो निष्ठा ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम इज गोइंग ऑन एंड यू हैव गॉट 3 न्यू मॉड्यूल्स। कोर्स नंबर 13, स्कूल लीडरशिप कॉन्सेप्ट एंड एप्लीकेशन। माय दिस वीडियो इज रिलेटेड टू CBSE इंग्लिश मीडियम टीचर्स KB एंड अदर इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग स्टेट्स। इन दिस वीडियो आई हैव ब्रॉट टू यू Activity 5 is based on active and inactive learning. There are 16 questions in this activity. Watch the video and get 16 out of 16. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, press bell icon and share it to other friends. So friend, let's start our video. Passive learning and active learning is uploading. Categorize the statements as passive and active learning. Democratic way of life, equality, justice, liberty, fraternity, secularism, and zeal for social reconstruction. Whether it is passive learning or active learning. So this is active learning. Discourage rote learning, makes learning a joyful and participatory activity, organizes learner-centered, activity-based, participatory learning experiences, play projects, discussions, dialogues, observations, visits, integrate academic learning with productive work, whether it is passive learning or active learning. This is active learning. Structured space provided to revisit, examine, and challenge misconceptions of knowledge. Is it passive learning or active learning? According to me, this is active learning. Learning spaces provided to examine students' own position in society and their assumptions as part of classroom discourse. Is it active learning or passive learning? This one is active learning. Students are encouraged to work in teams, interact with each other, and undertake projects across diverse subject domains. Group presentations are encouraged. Whether it is active learning or passive learning? According to me, this is active learning. Teachers engage children in deeper discussions and reflections. Students encouraged identifying and articulating issues for self-study and critical inquiry. Students maintain reflective journals on their observations, reflections, including conflicts. Passive learning or active learning? This is also an active learning. Knowledge generated in the shared context of teaching, learning, personal and social experiences through critical inquiry. Passive learning or active learning? This is active learning. Teachers understand the social, cultural and political context in which learners grow and develop. They engage with learners in real life situations along with theoretical inquiry. Active learning or passive learning? This is active learning. Does not lead to value education. Passive learning or active learning? This is passive learning. Encourages rote learning. Active learning or passive learning? So this is passive learning. No space to examine students' conceptions of subject knowledge. Active learning or passive learning? This is passive learning. No space to address students' assumptions about social realities, the learner and the process of learning. Active learning or passive learning? This one is passive learning. Students work individually on assignments, in-house test, field work and practice teaching. This is passive learning. Little opportunity for reflection and self-study. Active learning or passive learning? This one is also passive learning. knowledge treated as external to the learner and something to be acquired. Active learning or passive learning? This is passive learning. Teachers are engaged with generalized theories of children and learning. This is also passive learning. In this way, we have done 16 questions. Now, I am going to submit it and see my score. Wow, congratulations. Your score is 16 out of 16. Dear teachers, I hope you like my video. If you like it, please subscribe my channel, press bell icon and share it to other friends. See you again in the next video. Goodbye.